Welcome to the address search tutorial. In this video, we will demonstrate how to use the address search on the property app in Duval Maps. It's a pretty simple search as you can see, so let's get started. On the left side search panel, we will want to select address so we can search for a property by its address. We see a grayed out example that shows us how the address should be typed. Notice the example address has disappeared and the search box is highlighted. As we start to type, we will see a drop-down list of addresses to choose from. Take note of the formatting of the addresses. We first have the street number, the street name, the north, south, east, west direction and unit number, if needed, and last but not least, the zip code. Keep typing until you see the address you are looking for appear in the drop-down list. Then simply click on the address to finish the input. Now click search. The map has zoomed to and encircled the returned address. On the left details panel, information about the address is displayed. At the bottom, we have the option to export all of this information into an Excel file simply by clicking on it. It will begin an automatic download. Now that we have finished our search, found the property, and viewed the address data, we can go back to the search panel for our entire new search simply by clicking the Back to Search button or the Home button. You can learn how to search for a property using parcel, street, or e-zone in our other tutorial videos.